the two fantastic Aboriginal fighters that ever fought. Look at him. I can't believe he's got him down. He's maiming him. He's mutilating him. It's an Adirondack kick. Oh, I see. Ah, a Canadian leg wrap. And now, look, a weenie arm pull. Ah, now he's grabbing. Oh, my. Can you see what I'm seeing? I don't believe this. He's actually got a leg lock on him. Oh, no. Or is that a lip lock? Oh, that's a leg lock. All right. Now, the African Aboriginal is going for broke. Oh, he got broke. He's still broke. All right, now, I see. This is the most amazing match I've ever seen. I can't believe it. Even the dogs are going crazy. Both men are extremely tired at this point. Someone has to win. It's a battle to the bitter end. I can't believe it. He's got his arm around his waist. What's he going to do? What's he going to do? God, look at that. Look at the thighs on that guy. Thunder thighs. Look at there. I can see it. I can see a leg lock coming. There he goes, there he goes. He's got it, he's got it, he's got him in a Fuji leg bar. My God, I can't believe this. I can't believe this is happening. Even the dogs are going crazy. The dogs have never seen anything like this. This is the most amazing match I've ever seen. Next thing you know, there'll be broken legs and broken arms all over the place. That's a hug to the finish. This may be the most bitter duel I've ever seen. All right, got his legs around his head. Oh, oh, he got up. Ooh. All right, the referee. I can't believe the referee is a little black dog. The referee is calling. The referee is calling for foul play.
I'll tell you something.
All right, we're using a log as a prop. I can't believe he's going to throw him down on the log and break the log. This is indeed a fantastic duel. Only one may survive this. The referee is going crazy. The little black referee has gone nuts. The little black referee just ran away. The little black referee was afraid to see what was going to happen next. And here's what's going to happen next. In his last throes of agony, the African ninja is trying to get, he's trying to get his legs around the Canadian Morlock's head. If he did, oh, he's got it. He got it. Is this the end? Is this the end? Oop, nope. Ah, he does an Indonesian head drop.
All right, Dave. You can pause. Go again.
Yeah, and the African.